Guys, today we are going to see something regarding gears. Here we are going to use square gears instead of circular ones. Also, you can see that teeth of these gears are irregular. They are made so that each gear meshes with each other, the other one. Now I am arranging these driven gears. Now the final one is the driver gear. Yes, I have arranged them. You can see this mechanism is working. Hence we can say that shape of gear doesn't matter. Gear can be of any shape. It just depends on your imagination and creativity. You just have to look after one thing, that driven and driver gears should have same shape and size. Now we will see some other mechanisms. Here we are using oval shaped gears. Yes, it is also working in forward and backward direction, means clockwise and anti-clockwise, both ways it is working. And this is the third one. Here you can see that the shape of gear is irregular. It's not a square, it's not an oval, not any other shape it is. It's irregular. Hence the shape of gear doesn't matter, you just have to place the teeth so that they mesh with each other. And the mechanism will work.